Hi everyone, AJ here. Welcome back to another episode of Drawing for Kids. Okay, in this episode I'm going to show you how to draw a toothbrush. Okay, a toothbrush has a long, narrow shape like this for the handle, and then kind of an oval shape on the end here, and then here the big brushy stuff. And there. We have a toothbrush. Thank you for watching.